champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Undisputed Championship.
Finn Balor held the NXT title for 292 days. That championship reign was just a precursor to the other achievements Finn Balor would experience throughout his career. There are cruel intentions on the face of the demon. I've followed Finn Balor's career for many years. I've gotten to know the man well. But believe me when I say I see someone completely different tonight in the demon.
Well, the WWE Universe is well aware that they are seeing something extremely special here tonight.
Yeah, now we're talking.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
Ah! The champ has never looked more focused, laser focused on the task at hand.
Introducing the challenger, the Demon Fiend, Balor! And introducing the champion, from parts unknown, weighing in at 336 pounds, he is the WWE Undisputed Champion, Fiend!
Undoubtedly the top title in this company. Here we go with the title on the line. The stakes in this match really could be any. You can tell these superstars are ready to give their all to walk out.
First up, Tom. A diving knee drop.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
This is it.
See a kick out there. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Gonna be agonizing for the arm.
The Demon coming.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Finn.
Finn gets stopped in his tracks. Look out!
Taking it outside the ring now. A double knee face breaker. The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Ouch.
While strategy is certainly important in a 2 out of 3 falls match, I think that willpower is also a big factor.
Yeah, even if you're down a fall, you can't give up hope. You got to double down and keep fighting, unless you want the indignity of losing 2 straight falls.
He's back into the ring.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Oh, Finn Balor with the overhead kick. Big back body drop.
Broad elevation.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Here's the swing blade.
Basement drop kick.
Wait a minute. Darkness has just enveloped this entire arena.
I can't see a thing, guys.
Tossed into the corner.
Wrapped in the corner, unleashing the headbutts.
Is bludgeoning their opponent.
Stomping down.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
Systematic attack on that arm. The champ not in a great place.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Completely manhandling, my goodness.
Comes back into the ring.
He is truly feeling it right now.
As well he should.
He's heading back to the ring.
Things just change in a big way.
There is no reason for him to be out here.
All the way up. Backbreaker.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening, so bizarre, so eerie. Welcome to Sister.
but champions need to finish the job. Two.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
That's how much winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
Grabbing the arm. STN. Dodges out of the way.
Resilience of a This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Oh, tossed aside. The challenger is not in a great place.
Showing a lot.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie.
And
welcome
get worse.
To Sister. Now that is why they're the champ.
Is that enough? The count.
Play of the match, and the challenger gets a fall.
Finn able to get out of the way. Basement drop kick.
The roar of this, here it comes. Career grass.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
He scores a fall there.
Finn Balor.
Full control here.
19-16 from Balor.
From the top now.
He paid for it.
Oh, man. Big time.
What a match. Oh, there it is. The man of a crowd. It dropped in.
Another one bites the dirt.
And the champ stands tall once again.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner. And still, WWE. Disputed champion, Fiend.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.